Alright, welcome back everyone. Hopefully I didn't mess it up. I was alt-tabbed out there when I started my intro, so let's go on.
Commander, this transmission was intercepted a few minutes ago. It originates from the east.
All attack groups commence attack on enemy. They are in contravention of the new paradigm. They must be eradicated. Message ends.
Alright, calm down.
This is the big one, Commander. It is our chance to defeat the new paradigm and destroy their base. The transmissions originate from here. We are detecting enemy forces at these locations.
Where is that in relation
to
the main map?
Secure the LZ and establish a forward base.
Okay.
Then destroy the new paradigm's base. Mission timer active.
Okay, I thought it was expanding off to the east here because she was saying east, and I was like, wow, I'm not prepared for this. Alright, so this is not a big issue. We are going to be recycling some of our forces, I have a feeling. Because we have a lot of crap here we don't need. So, infantry worked out fairly well. Oh, yeah, we have to go over the intelligence. Heavy cannon.
Weapon research completed.
That is a lot louder than it should be. We've got a heavy cannon firing 120mm rounds. It's best against vehicles and it has a high amount of HP.
Structure research completed.
The heavy cannon hardpoint is of course the equivalent and is not bad at all, apparently. So, we are going to do a standard procedure. First off, we gotta get these guys out of our way. Just kinda go over there, please. Get these out of our way. And let's see, group two. Let's start off with heavy tanks, so I want you in there. You. I want you to get in there. I want everyone to please spread out. So four heavy tanks. Bring our command tank. I say heavy tank, main battle tank. So that's six. 7, 8, 9. I don't need a second one of you. I need everyone here to please just do something other than what you're doing. We have 2 hours for this mission. How long is this gonna take? Five tanks, command tank, we need you to go get in the dropship, please. You. So that'll be eight, and then we need two more. So let us grab another main battle tank. And do we have a second truck here?
Group nine reporting.
It's way over there. Thought we had a second truck with the rest of the group here. Am I not seeing him? I don't think I'm seeing him. Oh, there he is. You go ahead and go join him. Then we will be off to do bigger and better things. But first, we will save. I just found an issue with my new name and scheme. Oh well. I know the rest of the footage is good. I just don't know how the sound quality is. I might be a little too loud or a little too quiet. I think I said it so I was a little loud. Alright. Oh, this is an issue. Okay, never mind. Here it is. As I click all the wrong buttons. So we're gonna go ahead and pull our forces down here. You guys are gonna be chained to command tank and you will be assigned as group one. Go ahead and move down for security. You guys are going to expand, build those, and then build me a sensor tower if you could. already with the attacks. I'm gonna have to push on him. Okay, guys, it's not do or die. I need you to fall back. You guys are not hurting him at all, are you? Alright, reinforcements. I need anything that's available right now. Just send it all. You guys, I need you to start working on a repair yard. Like, that's priority one. Wow. Try and hit those bombards if you can. Hit something. I don't care what. Okay, actually hit that guy because he's attacking our back line. We need him not to do that. Everyone fall back. Just fall back. Kill him and fall back. You guys go ahead and start working. Do not want to lose any main tanks here. Not this early. Also, I didn't even realize there's water here. I don't think we've seen water leak yet. Okay. They have hovercraft. That is a problem. That is a big problem. They have hovercraft with lancers. Okay, well that's a machine gun. You suck. Everyone please get repair. Seconds until whatever I spammed arrives.
Structure under attack.
All right, I believe these guys are quick, so I can set them out as. I got some mortars here at the very least. Send these guys out as troubleshooters.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Because we need to kill this stupid artillery. Alright, our next wave, the rest of the main battle tanks, we're gonna send in mortars and then some spam units. Good enough.
Group 5,
I need to destroy this sensor tower.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
That is actually pretty dangerous. I need you guys to fall back and not fight those Lancer towers. That'd be great.
Group 5 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Group 9, let's go ahead and expand our base a little bit. Get some rocket towers out here. In the meantime, let's get our main battle tanks production up to snuff. Build about 20, that should be more than enough.
Group 1 reporting, Group 2 reporting.
I didn't even realize that we had our units still here. Okay, let's hit those orders.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Construction.
Pretty much figured that would happen. Let's go ahead and shove that there. Repair you and repair you, and then fall back.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 5 reporting.
Looks like there's an alternate route back there. Landing. Let's pull our mortars here, move group 1 over. Group 1 isn't even fully repaired yet. We need a full repair yard right here. In the meantime, we'll add these to group 1. I am aware that we can't have any more units. How many mortars is this that we just put back here? 5 more mortars? Move them up. As for the rest of you, you will be assigned to group 2. And we need to make sure everyone is on retreat. I don't want to lose a whole bunch of stuff in a stupid manner. Group 1 will need to get repaired before they go into combat again.
Completed.
Group 2 reporting.
In the meantime, let's grab our lancers and our infantry. Send them on over.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1
we'll actually
reporting.
Be able to expand Group 2 though. And once they're done here, we will go ahead and build a few more towers.
Completed.
And have them fall back.
Group 1 reporting.
Group 1, I want you to hit up the repair stations if you could.
Group 2 reporting.
Group 2, group 2 move out here for security reasons. I don't think we'll actually need you. But hey, it never hurts to be safe.
Construction completed.
How big is this map? Doesn't look too big at all, but I'm seeing a lot of issues that hovercraft could fix. Yeah, research? No, we do not. Alright. You should be part of group 2, I don't know why you weren't.
Construction complete. Structure
I need you to get repaired. You're the whole reason we came down here. Alright, there we go.
Group 2 reporting.
Let's see what else we can do. I think our situation over here is actually fine. So we'll move. Our trucks over here
reporting.
For now.
Group 1,
go ahead and scout that location. I want to know what's over there. If anything. Okay, death is over there. But besides that. Okay, group 1, I need you to not actually go all the way in. Let's just take it one step at a time. Group 1, I need you to not get your commander killed. Group 1, for the love of God, please fall back. Oh, there goes my sensor. Alright, we'll do it by the tower approach. It's fine. It's fine. It's safer. Guys, I need you to not be dumb. Oh, did my commander die? No, he's just having issues. Alright, you guys are going to be part of group 2. Go join them. Group 2, pull security, please.
Construction completed.
That actually did not help as much as it could have.
Group 5, reporting.
Group 5, I don't know what you were doing, but you need to calm down. Look at this. What are they doing? Guys, just stop. Let's get our next tower done. I actually probably set up a base here. I have a feeling this is all a trap and it's easier just to go around the top, but hey, I'll take it slow. Yeah, I'm aware they're under attack.
Group 5, reporting.
Group 5, go ahead and bombard the first of these towers. I'm not sending reinforcements, I really should. Send more main battle tanks. And whatever else we got, it doesn't really matter what.
Group 2 reporting.
Okay.
Group 9 reporting.
Go ahead and prepare that tower. Fall back. Group 1. I need you to be rallied. Alright. Let's see how bad it's gonna be if I send them in there. What if I send group 2 forward first?
Group 5 reporting.
You guys need to stop scooting around. You're actually getting in the way and getting really annoying.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 5 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Okay. Send our infantry man forward.
Group 5 reporting.
No. Stop scooting around. We're taking this slow.
Group 5 reporting.
Alright.
Group 1 reporting.
Deal with that. There's plenty of towers up here that's gonna cause issues. Maybe there isn't a base there. It's taking a lot of firepower to kill that.
Group 2 reporting.
Meantime, let's just clear these tank traps. Yeah, saw this coming. You need to take down those Lancer towers ASAP. Let's take out these tank traps. And then grab the... Okay, well now we're having issues because they're here. But we should be able to take on a few tanks. I see. Group 2, push out your gonky. Group 1. Before we get too far ahead of ourselves, I say as they're not listening. Let's hold up here, we'll take care of that, and move on from there. In the meantime, oh, I don't have group 2 anymore. Well, it's a shame. Let's get reinforcements moving.
Artifact.
Group 1 reporting. Group 5 reporting. Group 9 reporting.
We need to set up a miniature base here to move forward.
Group 1
reporting. Okay, he's sitting right there being a jerk. Go kill him.
Thank you.
Artifact recovered.
What did we get? Oh, hey, we got the hovercraft technology. Awesome. I didn't actually think we were going to get this early.
Construction completed.
Alright, so that helps us out quite a bit. Now then, if these guys want to stop being stupid and blow up these buildings and grab everything for me, that'd be great. With this top portion clear, we can set up a new repair station. The only problem I'm foreseeing is that all these islands are probably going to be armed. Oh well, can't win them all. Gotta start somewhere. Let's get our repair yard going. And then we'll put down some basic defenses. That should be enough. And finally, let's get all these guys moving over.
Structure under attack.
Yeah, I know. Let's go ahead and design ourselves a hovercraft. How big of one can we make? Can we make a giant hovercraft? Oh wait, we haven't researched it yet. I just started that. Whoops. Speaking of a lot of hovercraft, we need to take care of those guys. That gives me an idea, though. What about Lancer bunker busters to take care of these towers? Just hordes of them.
Group 1 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 5 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Move your butts up. Thank you. Now you're chasing the rabbit. I need you to not chase the rabbit. You can destroy those, though. I won't fault you if you do. You know what? I'm gonna start faulting you. You guys need to fall back right now. We're gonna lose a tank. Yep, there he goes. Group 5, calm your tits. Holy shit.
Major research completed.
I apologize for my language, but they need to not be stupid. And they are being incredibly stupid. Speaking of it being incredibly stupid, didn't I just tell you guys not to go that way? There we go.
Construction.
No, they're not gonna listen to me. Well, you know what? I feel like we're being attacked somewhere. I feel like that tower was the only one who actually cared about those tank traps, but okay.
Construction completed.
Now then, we need to send over more units. Just anything we have. Bunch of spam units, don't really care, we have plenty. And from here... I suppose first off we need to go repair some stuff that's around. Try that out. I don't think we've used MRLs yet. Or at least the bunker version. You know what, we might have done the bunker version before. I don't remember. It has been a few months after all. Alright, let's send these up with our reserves. How is our research coming along? Okay, it's done. So let's go ahead and see what we can build. Can we do a super heavy hovercraft bunker buster? We can. That looks very silly. Let's go ahead and cheapen that cost. Hmm. Let's actually look at our cheat sheet that I made a long time ago. What are hovercraft weak to? Everything but bunker busters. And anti-tank actually is not that effective on them. It's 90% damage, which isn't bad. Now, what would be best against towers? What do towers count as? They probably count as hard targets. Bunker busters would be best. So we're going to make this spam... this nice and quick spam unit. I really don't like the look of the of this type of vehicle. Actually, that one's not too bad, but this one looks terrible. Let's use it. We're gonna name this anti-tower hover round. Good enough. So let us start constructing our anti-tower hover rounds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you haven't figured out by now, or if I haven't said it, I'm pretty sure I've said it multiple times, could you guys not attack us while we're working? You guys are gonna get it. You guys are gonna get it. Also, all of my... yeah, all my trucks are gone. This is a problem. Who you guys are, you are now team 2. Except for you. You should not be team 2. But it's whatever. I'll just go ahead and put them over here. Alright. We have more spam units. Yay. These guys will be our spam units, medium, or the main battle tanks will be backups.
Group 1 reporting, group 5 reporting.
So next up on the list, we're going to need trucks, and we're going to need... you guys mind?
Group 2 reporting.
Please just hit them right in the back. Oh wow, he's actually chasing down my main battle tanks. That is a stupid idea. Trap him in. Do it. Trap him in. There we go. So we're grabbing the two trucks. Let's put these guys over here. We're gonna grab our new hovercraft. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And some more main battle tanks. Let's go. And we'll have more than enough units dying so that message will stop coming up. Alright, in the meantime, let us make sure everyone is on the same page. Get group 2 moving over here. I want to take out that tower just because I don't want that there. It would be nice to have this area opened up to us. Also, because we have hovercraft technology, let us go ahead and actually build a medium... flamer. No, we're gonna want a light flamer. Do a light flamer. Light flamer hovercraft. See how this turns out. Light flamer hovercraft. Govercraft. However you want to spell it. They're cheap, they're efficient, they have flamers. They should actually be able to work a little bit better than what we've been using in the past with flamers. Hopefully.
Group 2 reporting.
Saw that coming a mile away. There we go, base is gone. So we have an hour and 30 minutes. A lot of that's gonna be spent clearing this excess crap away from the map, all these towers that they built up. I don't even know how they got trucks out there, but whatever. You know what? Hover trucks. I'll just answer my own question. We can do that, can't we? Yeah, a hover truck. It looks stupid, but that's how you would do it. Huh. That's an interesting idea of something to use. Not gonna use it right now, but something for the future. Alright, now I'm gonna pause it here. Alright, we're back. I took a few weeks break just because I've been busy, but we can now finally continue. So let's go ahead and we're getting our reinforcements. I believe I was building hovercraft units to take down these towers, but I don't remember for sure. In the meantime, let's go ahead and pull these guys back. Do I have any building units? I do not. That is an issue.
Reinforcements landing.
Alright, what do we got for reinforcements? What did I send? Here's my hovercraft units. There's my error log, of course. And we have a few new dudes, so let's go ahead and move through this nice and slowly. I want you guys positioned up there while we reinforce. Because unfortunately, if you could remember, all of our towers and whatnot were destroyed. So what would be the best thing to use here? First of all, let's get some sensor towers up. Or I guess a sensor tower. We'll build some bunkers. Good enough for me.
Group one reporting.
So I don't have a group three. These guys will be group three. And we're gonna set them to fall back when they're injured. Because I would like to keep these guys as long as possible. In the meantime, we need to send more forces, so let's just send whoever these guys are. Good enough.
Construction completed.
Group 2 reporting.
You should also be part of Group 2.
Group 3 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Group 3, go ahead and start moving along the coastline. How fast are hovercraft? Quite speedy, actually.
Construction completed.
How long is the reload time? Very, very long. You guys need to fall back now. You're not falling back quick enough. Okay. Well, they're all dead. That was worth a shot. I kind of figured that happened, but, I didn't think there'd be such a long reload time. That is unfortuitous. Alright, let's actually build more of those because they worked out pretty well. We'll build as many as we can. Build like 25. That'll be fine. Or less. That really doesn't matter. These are just going to be throwaway units anyways. Build one more. There we go.
Group 2,
you need to get out of the way. We actually need our trucks to do some work. Man, that is a lot of towers.
Reinforcements landing.
Alright, you guys. Yeah, group four, that's fine. In the meantime, let's get our anti-tower guys coming in. Can I have one more? Oh, that's not what I wanted to click. There we go. Send them. Nope. Send them. Alright, so I'm thinking, let's try dispatching one per tower and see if we can destroy in one bunker buster. Otherwise, we'll send it in groups of two. The only problem is lancers target two at a time. But as long as I can break those lancers, the mini rockets and all that shouldn't be an issue. God, there are a lot of islands up there, though, to get all the way there. I don't even know what's in this mainland. Probably a lot of artillery. Do we have artillery? You guys are artillery. You're group 5, okay. So we can probably do something with that.
Assigned to commander.
Alright, that works. Guys, get out of the way. You, go work on the tower. There you go. I'm gonna go ahead and push my machine gunners out. Also, you need you two to add that to your queue. We've got an hour and a half. This shouldn't be too much of an issue if we can do this the way I planned.
Construction completed.
It's a lot of waiting right now, I know, but it'll pick up once we can get through this narrow landway of doom. I'm also curious. I can see these guys out here. I wonder.
Construction completed.
I'm gonna see if I can be cheeky. Oh, no, guy, no. What are you doing? Stop. Just stop.
Reinforcements landing.
Okay. You guys are group 5. Okay. You guys are group 1. I need to stop being dumb right now.
Enemy transport detected.
Alright. Got our spam units. Let's get them into position. Oh my god, why is this a thing? Okay guys, fall back. Where's my machine gunner group? Machine gunner group, get over there. You're needed. They have way too many infantry. Go machine gunners, go. Look at all of them. What weapon is that, by the way? Focus them down, please. Don't be dumb. Alright, let's try getting these guys out 2x2. So for now, you're 6. You two are 7. You guys actually need to fall back. You guys are 8. So 6, 7, 8 is going to be our attackers.
Reporting. Group 7 reporting. Group 8 reporting.
Screw it, blitz them. Guys, why would you waste your missiles on those? You need new group 6 either way. So that's fine. You guys are now 6. So 6, 7, 8, I need you to...
Group 7 reporting. Group 8 reporting.
Back here.
Group 7 reporting.
I feel like there was one more guy in group 7 who's now dead. Okay, you guys actually need to engage together because you're... And for the love of God, fall back. We do need you for the next portion, believe it or not. I believe. Just just like push off to the side so you don't engage him by accident, please. Six, take down that Lancer. Alright, fall back. Good job. That's actually working. In the meantime, we need to send more. Ready to go again. Seven. Let's have them go over here. I need to take off. Take the other side as well. Also, I feel like these cannons, even though they're good and all, I really don't like the reload time. It's pretty bad. Six, go ahead and go blitzkrieg that tower. Did we actually get it? I don't know if we got it. Nope, we didn't get it. Fall back. Fall back. Go heal if you need it. Guys, don't fall too far forward. So where's my group 7? There's my group 7. Group 7, I want you to go scouting. Figure out what's over here. Well, they had a sensor tower. They also had a hovercraft. I wonder if this is, this area has a lot of sensors, but it doesn't have a lot of anything else. Okay. Give me my blitzers. And we'll add more battle tanks to the group. I may need more machine gunners as well, but we're not at that point yet.
Group 1, reporting.
It's fine. Go ahead and hit that tower for me. There we go. It's a group 7, I believe it was. Yeah. I want you to do a little bit of scouting for me. Oh, oh, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Alright, fall back, fall back. This area is fortified. Which is fine, because we're not going to be taking our main forces this way. But we do want to clear off all the defenses up here. I made a poor decision. Alright. Let's have you guys push over here. We're going to need you on this side.
Group 7, reporting.
Group 7, I want you to go repair for now.
Group 6, reporting.
6 can attack the next Lancer. Alright. You guys are now 6. Let's see if they did what I wanted them to do. More or less. More or less. Hit the target and fade. So you guys, I'll just have them move in a bigger group. Because I don't like the fact that they're not taking out in one go. It's making us lose a lot more people. And I'll just move my reinforcements down here because we're not going to need them right now. Guys, what are you doing? Recording. Also, go repair, please. There you go. Okay, group 7's good to go. Let's push him up there. Group 6. I want you to hit that mini rocket tower.
Group 6.
And then fall back. There we go. Pull there. Oh man, this can be a long hit and fade campaign. Actually, you know what? Let's get these guys to move there. And then push up to rejoin 7.
Group 7, reporting. Group 6, reporting.
Okay, there's a Lancer over there. That's unfortunate.
Group 1, reporting.
Six, seven, eight.
Group 6, reporting.
I'm probably being overcautious, but I would prefer group not having reporting. Everyone die.
Group 6, reporting.
I say as everyone dies.
Group 8, reporting.
Enemy transport detected.
Group 7,
that's not gonna be good. I don't think I'll be using this route over here, but I want to make sure the area is clear. Skimming around this is going to be an issue. If we skim up here, what's up here?
Group 6, reporting.
Let's make you all group 6, make it easy. Go ahead and hit that tower and fade.
Group 7, reporting.
Group 7, engage. Come on now. Don't be dumb. Okay, now you're being dumb. I told you not to do that. Screw it, just kill yourselves, it's fine. Oh god. They have better ships than us. Oh well.
Group 2 reporting.
Alright, at this point, let's go ahead and call in reinforcements and we'll do a blitz. Good enough for me. Send them in. Blitz time. I also need you guys to... Okay, you're already falling back. Good.
Group 1, reporting. Group 5, reporting. Group 1, reporting. Group 1, reporting. Group 2, reporting. Group 1, reporting. Group 2, reporting. Group 1, reporting.
Group 6, you're wasting your ammo. Come on now. Alright, go ahead and start falling back. We'll send in the expendable team to hit that.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2
and let's
reporting.
Move up again. You're actually missing quite a few guys now. is 6, you need to get out of there. You're not doing anyone any good. Focus your targets, guys. Good job. Did a good job. Yes, you did. Landing. Let's get reinforcements up there. Not you guys. You guys.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
I'm glad there isn't friendly fire, by the way. Oh, okay, well, now we're gonna have issues.
Group 2 reporting. Group 6 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 6 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Yeah. A lot of pain, a lot of suffering. Let's hit this tower. Targeting the wrong thing. I'm hitting a machine gun tower. We need to hit the Lancers. They're the biggest threat. Anyone here, please just shoot that. Thank you. Shoot that one. Did something. Oh, it is really quiet when there's nothing going on. I never even noticed. Okay, we're having issues over here. Stupid hovercraft. You know, hovering crew.
Group 2 reporting.
Alright, so main battle tanks, you all should be part of Group 1. Good enough. You guys need to group up. You guys need to go group up. Do we have any spam units I can send? I'm actually running out of units. That's pretty surprising. Yeah, I'd say I have some form of spam unit. Not the form I wanted, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. Alright, we are back after a short break. As you can see, everyone moved slightly because I did make a save to my YouTube backup file. Onward! Oh. Hit a key I probably shouldn't have hit, but whatever. So, guys. Alright. What was I gonna do here? Do I have any? I have you guys. That's about it. Any reinforcements? No. I have these dudes, which I want to move up. And I'll move my mortars up a little bit. But I need to start manufacturing because I have not done that in a while. So I would like, let's get some Lancers, let's get some spam units. And that would be a good blend for my forces. Oh, I forgot I could rotate the camera. That's my bad. Oh. Alright, so what are we gonna do? What number are you guys?
Six. Yeah. I
guess 7 was wiped out.
Group 2 reporting.
You shall be group 2.
Group 1 reporting.
Group 1 move up there. Group 2 move there. Group 6.
Reporting.
I'm just gonna have you blitzkrieg that.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
You guys go.
Group 6 reporting.
Okay. Group 1, you're being jerks. You need to not do that. Alright. Have them retreat for now.
Group 1 reporting.
And Group 1, push.
Landing.
Group 2 reporting.
Meantime. Oh, hey, I forgot I sent these guys. Cool. Let's have them move to here, and then there. Good enough. Meantime, you guys should rejoin the front.
Group 1 reporting.
I think the main problem with my main battle tank idea is that we're not doing enough damage to buildings. In which case we should supplement it with okay, this is actually a problem. Let me stop talking for a second. We should supplement it with what would I want to do? Wait a minute. I'm being stupid. Hey, mortars, get up here. We need you. Actually working out a little bit better than expected. We need forces down here though, because they are obliterating us. Rear guard, please. Help. Group 5, I need you to fall back immediately. You're having trouble. I forgot they had a massive hovercraft force. Guys doing? Kill them. Please.
Group 2 reporting.
Enemy transport detected.
Of course. Alright. And that we've lost all of our hovercraft. Let's get our new hovercraft up here. Make sure our rear is protected.
Group 1 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Also, all you guys, I don't know what you're doing, but you should be set to retreat.
Group 5 reporting.
Group 5, move there.
Group 1 reporting.
Everyone else, move up and kill them. Next force is gonna be just all these spam units. I wish we had a second dropship. I really, really do. I need you guys to fall back. Those are Lancers and you're getting torn up. Stop being stupid, please.
Group 5 reporting. Group 6 reporting.
We will need to get support up here, though.
Group 2 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Alright. Engineers. To move here, here, and push on up. We're gonna build another outpost.
Group 1 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Seconds. Bad. We'll go ahead and relink these dudes. Okay.
Group 0 reporting.
Zero's moving up. I'm going to shove the next repair center right there, and then I guess build some defenses around it. Why not? We're also going to need a sensor tower. Right, I don't know. Up there. Hey, there's our spam units that we've needed. Let's get the next wave in here a while, since it's gonna be another 2 minutes. This wave is gonna move down to this point. Do I actually have any forces over here? I do. You need to go rejoin your team. Actually, you weren't part of that team, but I don't actually know where you came from. That's whatever. I'm not too concerned. And they can just clear out these, it's fine. I don't know how I want to do this right now. I need you guys to kind of fall back. Team 5 in particular. And we're gonna need our reserves to hold over there. And that's why we need our reserves over here. These guys are gonna be huge jerks. Where are they getting down at though? Right there? No. Couldn't be. Unless the dropship's from the enemy. Oh, wait a minute. There's a path here. I didn't even notice that. I don't want to put all my eggs in one basket. So let's go ahead and split off these two to do a little scouting run. If I don't have to engage, I won't. Okay. Fire a missile, see if I care. I don't want to get too close to that coastline. Because if this is an option, I could just send another type of... How does that work?
Reinforcements.
Hold on a minute. That's not possible. Okay, go ahead and grab the oil a while. That is a lot of oil.
Construction completed.
Oh man. Oh man, get all the oil. I don't even need that much oil. But I'll take it. So, there's the coastal route that we can use to get around the defenses, huh?
Group 1, reporting. Group 2, reporting.
Group 2, get out of the way, please.
Group 6, reporting.
Alright. Next waypoint. Hey guys, please destroy that. Or not. I was hoping you could dodge. Okay, let's move them out of range. Let's get our group over there. See what we can do here. Because I'm thinking if we could just push around this way to the side entrance, if that's less defended, we can just come up behind them and get through this horrible section. Or just push, instead of dealing with the defenses, just push on their, I don't know if that's a base or just a drop zone, I'll be honest. Okay.
Group 0,
I want you to build me some more defenses along this coastline. Maybe not that one, but whatever. Okay, group 1, stop being jerks, get out of the way.
Group 2, reporting.
You guys will be group, I don't know, 9. Defensive group for sure.
Construction completed.
Alright. So, group 6, how many of you made it? Only a few. That's unfortunate. Alright. I want y'all to just kind of go over here and engage. Good. Clear the way a little bit for everyone else.
Group 0, reporting.
Now then, we have the new group 2 who's going to be coming up.
Group 1, reporting.
Construction completed.
Okay, group 5, I need you to move over there.
Construction completed.
Group 0, reporting.
And I'll have my engineers fall back.
Group 2 reporting.
Alright, new Group 2, you're gonna be scouting for me. Get over on that flank. In the meantime, you guys, we're gonna move up and keep scanning. Let's see if we can do this smart. Okay. Screw that guy. Any coastal defenses? I'm not seeing any. Okay, fall back, please. None of you have missiles. Well, some of you do, but I'd rather have you fall back either way.
Group 2 reporting.
Alright, Group 2, move up to here. I want you to attack that bunker. Was more efficient than
Group
I could have imagined.
Reporting.
Group 5 could come over here. I could actually bombard what I need to bombard. Alright. More units.
Reporting.
Group 2 start moving over.
Group 5 reporting.
The only thing I'm worrying about is their close
enemy
support.
Transport detected.
Yeah, mainly because of that. So let's move close support over there.
Reporting.
Group 1 can take their position up there.
Group 2 reporting.
And we'll move on from there. Let's wipe these out. And we'll hold here. In the meantime,
Group 6, reporting.
Group 6, I want you to hit these targets. Don't fire everything, please. Went a lot better than I thought it would. Do we have anyone who still has a missile? You do. Can you hit that?
Group 2 reporting.
Oh, that's a lot more defenses than I thought they'd have. Okay. Can y'all just kind of hit them? Please? Anyone? Thank you. That one's next. Nice. Kill that. Okay. Have a few with missiles. Let's move them over here. I want that one to be next. Yeah, line sight on you, so please hit them back.
Group 5 reporting.
No, 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 not Group 5. Group 5, please. Move to here, though.
Group 6 reporting.
Please kill that one. I don't know if they can actually aim that high. I have no idea.
Enemy base detected. Reinforcements landing.
Okay, they have a base in there. I kind of figured. That was unfortunate. He went the wrong way. At least we know the dropship's probably landing in here. Suppose that's 8+. We're doing nothing to that with our mortars, so that's unfortunate. What are we producing? We're not producing anything, why not? Let's go ahead and build for lols. Let's just build a bunch of these. See how they do. Meantime, you guys go there. Group 2. Make sure you're prepared for what you're about to do. Is there also part of Group 2?
Group 2 reporting.
I don't have Group 3, so that should be these guys. I think I grabbed a mortar, I did.
Reporting.
Alright, let's see how much this is gonna cost me if I go ahead and push. I don't want to push this team up too much because there's Lancers.
Group 6, reporting.
6. Go ahead and push to there.
Group 1, reporting.
Actually, they have the majority of our forces here, that's pretty good. Send them, whatever. It'll be good enough. We have pretty much our whole army here. I don't think we're gonna have to worry about defending or anything next mission.
Group 2 reporting. Group 6 reporting.
I really want you guys to take care of these defenses. That's good enough.
Group 6 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 6 reporting.
You missed with the bunker buster. Way to go.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
See how bad this goes. Really need to push in, destroy their manufacturing capabilities, and go from there. Jeez.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 6 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Group 1, I did not mean to do that. But whatever. Just attack the front, it'll be fine. Maybe. Probably not. Not working out. So let's just build a bunch of main battle tanks and have them go in and deal with this. Slow and steady. Also, they have ground forces, I forgot about that. Or, infantry. Okay, you guys really gotta get your priorities straight here. Everyone kill that. Next target.
Group
3 fall back. Group 1 actually fall back as well. We need more. Send in the next wave. Go from there. You guys probably rejoin the front. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Let's see what these flamer dudes can do.
Group 3 reporting.
I really wish I could hit that, but I can't. Yeah, well, I expected that to happen. There's another Lancer. Well, that's unfortunate.
Group 1 reporting.
I was hoping there would not be a second Lancer. So, I don't have a Group 2 anymore. Let's get these guys to be our new Group 2.
Group 1 reporting.
Got our Group 1 here. Guy's not doing too well though, our commander. He's too dumb to return on his own. Oh well. If we lose him, we lose him. It's not a big deal. I'm not too terribly concerned about it. 30 seconds to drop.
Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
All right, group 1, start moving. Group 2, move as well. We'll see if we can at least take this angle. Okay. We need... Oh, my cam editor is falling back. That's unfortunate. Alright, all of you guys need to hit that target. And then that target. Meantime, let's get these forces up to the front line. So inefficient. I'm gonna see the status at the end of this, and I'm going to cry. It's gonna be that bad.
Group 2 reporting.
Because look at this. They have cannons everywhere,
enemy
but...
transport detected.
Oh no, please don't.
Group 2 reporting.
Screw Group 2, take that building. I still don't have control of Group 1. Group 2 is going to get slaughtered. You guys are now group 6. I made you group 5 by accident, whatever. It's fine. Mortars are doing something. Okay, screw it, you're all group 1. Attack. Please just focus fire. Doesn't help that those are heavy turrets, I'm pretty sure. Get over there and burn them. And that flamer has a short range. I had forgotten. Where are our reinforcements?
Reinforcements landing.
Well, answers one question. Guys, go ahead and move up to the front. Meantime, let's get more forces. You're going to need them.
Group 1 reporting.
Group 6, your anti-building work. Everyone else, move your butts.
Group 1 reporting.
Okay, that needs to die immediately.
Group 1 reporting.
I know, we're gonna lose commander. Except for you. No, no, no. You go back. I want you to go and repair. Yes. Rest of you, no. All of you. This isn't going well. I just want you to not follow this guy because he's gonna get you killed. Okay, whatever. You wanna fall back? Fine, fall back. We already lost all of our forces anyways. Let's pull these guys back. Six can go ahead and go Blitzkrieg. They're gonna waste it on a sensor. Group three isn't really doing much. Let's see if we can just have them push through to there.
Group six reporting.
Okay. Fall back. Eh, you know what? Just yeah, fall back. I wanna use you guys later. Group 1, how are you doing? You're not letting the guy who needs repairs get repaired. I need you to get out of the way. Build another repair yard. Go from there.
Group 3 reporting.
really hate command tanks now. Can we just bombard their power supply? That'd be an option.
Group 1 reporting.
Looks like Group 1 is actually up and operational again.
Group 1 reporting.
Let's have them return the front and we'll continue.
Group 5 reporting.
You guys are gonna sit around and be useless, that's fine. Let's have our hovercraft.
Construction completed.
Move over there and move back.
Group 3 reporting. Group 5 reporting. Group 6 reporting.
What a waste. What a waste indeed. Let's go scouting, actually. I'd like to know what we're looking at. I say is everything is destroyed.
Group 0 reporting.
Alright, next unit. Just bring in the hovercraft. Go from there. And the mobile repair unit and some anti-infantry. Good enough.
Group 1 reporting.
It's gotten down to the point where I'm just throwing forces at a very heavily fortified position and hoping for the best. Once all of Group 1 actually gets up here and stops bumbling around like a bunch of idiots, we can go ahead and move in. I swear I'm gonna throw out this command tank. Its buffs and stuff are not worth this hassle.
Group 5 reporting.
Alright. Just want all these guys. Good enough. Select you, you're Group 1.
Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Alright. Let's see how this works out with all of these tanks. Meantime, Group 5, I guess you'll just move to a supporting role up there. I don't have Group 2 still. Group 0, get out of there, please. You're on now, Group 2. Move to reinforce. Let's peek out reinforcements. Guys, join the front line, Group 0, fall back. And we need to make more stuff. So, what haven't we really used a bunch of that we could probably just throw at them? I know mini rocket artillery would be one, but I don't see it on my list here. I probably got rid of it. So, let's build some heavy mortars. We haven't used those at all, I think. Those are just howitzers, I believe.
Group 1 reporting.
Oh, look at you guys actually doing stuff. Ooh! We actually have something to research.
Group
just
one
a strengthening
reporting.
Agent, I suppose.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Why are you Group 2 now? You're not supposed to be Group 2. Main target is that guy.
One reporting.
god, please stop jamming each other. We really, really need you to get up there.
Group 5,
move up to the top there. You get in there and target him. Do we have any other units that we can use? No. Team 0, though, you can actually move to here. It's pretty safe. You guys? Let's right in there and do what we want. Where's he landing? Hope it's not over here.
Enemy transport detected.
Yeah, I'm aware. It's probably right there. Yeah, it seems like it.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. Group 2, turn your turrets. The enemy's right in front of you. Team 0. And in the middle of all this, is there anything new we can really build? I know that looks silly. But if we do that, and let's say... Sure. I have the funds for it. Let's see what we can do with that. I'm sure it will be... in the meantime, we need to go ahead and send whatever reinforcements we have. A bunch of artillery and mini rocket pods.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Detected.
Yeah, we know there's one right there.
Group 2 reporting.
This group 2 mops up. Also, you guys go see if that station is still active. If it is, we need to pop. We need our NGs to start building a defensive area. And a forward operating base.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Alright.
Vehicle research.
Rare looked at that and the other one didn't come up because it's just a hollow point, I believe. Nothing too exciting or special. This is a real pain in the butt. I need you back here for rear defense, but I don't see Group 1 ever getting past this point. Alright, where's my bad idea? Same deal. Good times. I have a feeling this base is just all these structures, which I really don't want to destroy all of these structures.
Construction completed.
Okay. Let's get these guys moved up to about there for now. What I ask. That's all I want. Jeez, these guys are slow. I had no idea. Them group six. Had one link up with the already. Screw it. We're just gonna lose guys if we sit here. Go ahead and push. I'm sure we'll be able to recover from this later. Take way too many losses if we do this. Way too many. We need to send one. We're gonna send a lot of these dudes to see how they perform, and two, we need a sensor. No, we don't. We'll just send these dudes. You guys really concerned about these walls? Okay, I don't care about that thing right now. I need a sensor tower over there. I need group one to protect them. And you guys can get back. Let's build just a bunch of mortar pits down here to assist with our assault. Group one reporting. Get this crap out of our way. Alright. Forces, link up at the front. Mortars, get over there.
Group two reporting.
Destroy. Now they'll stop having a fit. Hopefully.
Group 2 reporting.
Reinforcements landing. Construction completed.
Are you guys worried about that? Oh, that's RLC actually.
Group 1 reporting.
Screw it. Go ahead and push over there.
Group 2 reporting.
It's fine. Structure is under attack. They're probably being counter-mortared. Yeah, they are.
Group zero reporting. Group one reporting.
Okay, group one. Reporting. I need everyone here who's not group zero to actually do some work, please.
Group one reporting. Group two reporting. Group one reporting. Group two reporting. Group one reporting. Group two reporting. Group one reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
So you want to shoot at that one. That one's perfect.
Group
Alright, I figured so one day I wanted to do this is the day I'll get interrupted like every single second. Let's go ahead and finish that off. Oh no. Help. This is awkward. I don't remember how much damage bunker busters do to tanks. Where's my cheat sheet? It's right here somewhere. Alright, bunker busters. They do pretty much no damage to vehicles. It's unfortunate. I believe we just denied this zone for them.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
I need everyone to get up over here. You guys. No.
Construction completed.
You guys to move down here. Do we have reinforcements? We do. This could be pretty funny, by the way. I'm really looking forward to seeing what these guys do. I'll sign them to group 6, you guys can be group 5.
Assigned to sensor.
Okay, let's see here. What do we want to do? Can we just build like another sensor tower down here? Like maybe right there.
Construction completed.
Group 5 reporting. Group 6 reporting.
To send these guys in first to die or not to do that? That's the real question here. I didn't take myself off mute, so that was the thing. Here we are again. I just kind of want this here, Blitzkrieg, yada yada yada. Get him. No, I jokingly called this a bad idea, but these guys are actually doing fairly well. They should fall back though. All they're doing is saturation rockets, more or less. There's infantry up there. Come on now. Do we have any anti-infantry units we can send? No. Well, I guess we'll just send more saturation rockets. You guys are not helping now. I need you guys to actually help.
Group 1 reporting.
Still quite a few of these dudes left, so we'll go ahead and send in the next wave. Try and take these down. The heaviest body with these hovercrafts are actually not, even though they look derpy, they're not bad. they can take a few hits. Don't waste your ammo, guys. We need you to hit these. No, what are you doing? Listen to my mouth words, please. Thank you. Let's have them search scout. Or not. You know what, if we just sit up here, we can probably get these artillery pieces to home in on that, at least. Yeah, okay, that was a bad idea. Group one, please get out of the way. Group zero, I want you to build a sensor tower down there. You guys are getting hit, just fall back, okay? I don't want you to die. If at all possible. Because I'll just link you to this tower we're building.
Group one reporting.
Alright.
Reinforcements landed.
Group six is actually still alive.
Group one reporting.
Construction completed.
Group six reporting. Group six reporting. Group five reporting.
Assigned.
22 minutes to do this. We need to actually hurry. Just push up there, I don't care what you do. Jeez, it'd be silly if we actually failed right now because of a time limit problem. Or if we had to kill all these. That would be terrible. Send these guys up and see what we can do with them. Need all of you to kill pretty much everything. I can't target this. Whatever, just kill that. I don't care. Just kill something. Anything. Just anything. Kill anything.
Artifact recovered.
Oh, nice. What did we get? Got a heavy body. Mantis heavy body. Nice. Clear out the space, and then we're either done or we have to clear out the next space, which is the one we're kind of sitting in the middle of. So let's go ahead and be proactive with that.
Group 6, reporting.
Come on, guys.
Base eradicated.
Yep, we're gonna have to destroy every little thing here, guys. That's definitely not annoying at all. Let's get to it. If we need them, we'll send in more.
Objective.
Oh, never mind. We didn't have to do that. Well, that's good because I really didn't want to. We lost 200 units, guys. Compared to 187 the enemies, and they lost a lot of structures. Man, that was not one of my better games. That is for sure. We took way too many losses. That took far too long. That took an hour and a half. Can you believe that? I can't believe that. So next time when we pick it up, we'll be doing whatever the next mission is. I believe this is the end of the first base, so we'll see where we go.